It's a bit grippier than Cadwell Park.
Just try it again. The frog breaks contact, though.